Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. Got that? Great.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Aiden.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. Obviously, you're going to try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
No, when you kill it, it will. Anyway, what's down? Oh. Okay.
These guys are sick. They burn people alive.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Making sure they don't see me. I'm telling you, we're in deep shit.
I was hoping. back here one time open. On more one punch. I have more one punch. Got to go a long way. Put a kill timer, a marker on.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Wait, you guys do. Oh, come back here, guys.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
more coming. Now then.
Gotta be at least 5 times that.
Then they better hurry up and deploy.
Fire.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Got it.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mattel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. There's
one short
Patel out. Ahead.
Hang on there, James. Hang there. If you go above that, you can see him. Go over this, they can see this. Ready? Two? Three? Let's go.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. It might not be too late for the rest of the country. Go to work.
Get him, Jay. Two more guys coming in.
Thank you.
It's Jack.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.